I just saw the trailer for Moana 2, and you know what? It looks awesome. But also, a Moana live action remake is coming out 2 years from now. Why can't Hollywood just make animated sequels instead of live action remakes? I thought Kung Fu Panda 4 was good, but Universal DreamWorks has a live action How to Dragon coming out. Please do not see that. I can't Universal DreamWorks just make another anime Junior Dragon movie. I mean, there is room to explore, not rehash the exact same thing all over again. I mean, Oana is getting an animated sequel, and it looks better than the live action remake. But you know what? Instead of a How to Train Your Dragon action remake, another animated sequel would do. This is telling Hollywood that more studios need to put their effort in animated sequels and not live action remakes. So, I can't wait for Moana 2 this Christmas, but the live action remake just sucking in hell.